many lives.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. People of God, I bring greetings to you in the name of Jesus. It's an opportunity to come your way again. In the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 9, verse 1, he said, "Hear ye, O Israel, you are to cross over, to pass over, to possess nation greater than you." Now, let me let you know something. God has given me the mandate for a prophetic crossover to take over from 29th, 30th, and 31st night. Please don't miss it. I'm inviting you. Listen to me. 2023 is a month and year that we have not seen, and we don't know what it has. We profess by faith that it's going to be great. But let me let you know there are giants that we must encounter. That is why it's important for you to be in this meeting, because God has given me prophetic instructions that I'm going to carry out. Some of it, number one, I'm going to wash people's hands by the grace of God so that your hand can prosper in what you will do in 2023. The rest, you will see it on the ground. Join me at Zion City of God Prayer Ministry, Zion Avenue, Agbada Phase 1, Wukohu, Alo, Lincoln. The Lord bless you. God bless you as well.